Every Happy Gilmore fan loves the fight scene between Bob Barker and Happy Gilmore. The fight was so infamous that it actually won the first ever MTV Movie Award for Best Fight and gave Barker's show, The Price is Right, a huge ratings boost. Originally, Barker didn't want to do the movie, but agreed once he saw how badly he got to beat up Sandler.